caught with your hand in the cookie jar of memories again. Be careful what you crave. Sometimes there's more than we bargain for in the photographs and keepsakes we save. Here's a lock of hair from a lover long ago. Oh, too late now to cast a spell. Here's a letter you stayed up all night writing and then never sent. Probably just as well. Years and seasons disappear. You can close your eyes and see. What were you? What were you? And can you let it go enough to just go on and play? Remember when we would build forts out in the woods? Back when we were just kids. Nobody told us to or not to. It was just what we did. Here I am, half a century later. My short-term memory sometimes fails. But I could tell you moments from the distant days of childhood in absolutely exquisite detail. Some moments are like child's play, easy to inhabit, easy to let go. Some moments would be better off forgotten, but we're left burdened with knowing what we know. Some moments are so we would hold them.